am onto you, lady. And I'm telling you now, you do not want to get on the wrong side of me.
Can I just email him and declare my undying love?
Baby, don't actually send it. The therapeutic part is in the writing it.
50th anniversary. That's the party. Please, just let me do this for you, okay? Yeah.
That's gone to plan. I have so much to do.
Oh, why don't you let me and Lisa help?
No. I've got to do this myself. I want to be the one that does this for her.
Oh, come on in.
Avert your eyes, Alfie.
I haven't got time for this. I've got to get everything ready.
What are you up to?
I'm just going to check my emails.
Well, how about you check this out instead?
Package for Jane!
Shh, keep your voice down, she's gone back to bed. What's in the box?
I don't know. To Jade, love from Alfie XX. Does that make him a superhero?
Yes.
Yes?
No. Kisses.
Is it? Whoa, it's not addressed to you.
She'll never know.
Oi, nosy, you come here, you're gonna ruin the surprise.
Well, you know what? Maybe if I got the occasional gift from the man in my life, I wouldn't be so interested in other people's.
You stay there. You've got the greatest gift of all. You've got moi. What more could a Nancy need?
You're right. Sometimes I have to pinch myself, make sure it's not all some horrific nightmare.
So what's going on with this party then? Is it going ahead or what?
Yeah, she's just tired. Sonia's tucking her in. Oh, how's the patient?
She went out like a light. Wants to conserve her energy for the party.
Is she gonna be all right?
Oh, don't even go there. I just asked her and she nearly bit my head off. She's really looking forward to it. I'm gonna go and get her some of that soup she likes from Price Slice. Keep her strength up for later. Need anything?
No, apparently I have everything a woman needs.
You do.
Okay.
What is all this about?
This, you threw it through me window. The kids could have been in the room.
Oh, are you serious? I would never do anything to put JJ or Lexi in danger. You know that.
Here's the thing, I don't.
You know Joanne's behind all this.
How could Joanne even get hold of this? You had it when you left mine, and you still had it when you stormed out of the dog.
Yes, and when I left the dog, I dumped it in the bin outside.
Oh, really?
Joe, it is the truth. Anyone could have got hold of it. I After
we spoke about Gabriel yesterday, I decided to move on. To put an end to all this, just like you have.
Sadies, I'm sorry that I hurt you, and I get that you hate me, but this stops now before someone really gets hurt.
For the last time, it's got nothing to do with me.
Just stay away from me and the kids.
Men are pigs.
What's her problem?
Usual.
Men.
Well, not me. Who would have thought just writing how you feel about someone would get it out of your system?
I'm glad I could help. Remember that when I tell you what happened next.
Well, I can't thank you enough.
Well, don't thank me just yet. I might have done something a bit rash.
What? You sent him it?
Why would you do that? I've got to work with him today.
Well, I thought if you know how you feel, he might realise that he feels the same way in the cold light of day.
Well, that stuff was so personal. What is he going to think? You've humiliated me, Celine. I would have never have even wrote that letter if you hadn't got me drunk.
Well, then we need to get over there. He might not have read it yet.
How can I face him?
I don't know, but you can't hide me forever. We need to go now.
No, I need someone right now. It's just covered in cardboard. Oh, you can. That's brilliant, mate. You're a lifesaver. Yep, I'll see you in an hour.
Is everything okay?
No.
Well, sit down. Tell me what happened.
No, Mercedes smashed in my window last night. I mean, thankfully the kids were in bed.
But she didn't know that, did she? I mean, this is truly terrifying. What's wrong with her?
It's fine. I've already been round and just told her to stay clear.
I'm dealing with a client in a similar situation right now.
Yeah? What did they do?
Why, I'm not suggesting you do this to Mercedes, but she took out an injunction and the attack stopped. But you know better than I do. Maybe your warning will be enough.
She even tried to blame it on you this morning. Can I get you a refill?
That would be lovely.
Is the window open?
No, you're too hot.
No, the opposite.
Jade, are you sure you're up to this, sweetheart?
Yeah, I want today to be special. I'm fine. I've got something planned for Alfie.
You know, really, you should be tucked up and in bed.
Yeah, we could do this tomorrow if you want.
Yeah, it's just a little bit of make-believe, isn't it? Is that what you really think?
No, no, love, I'm sorry, that came out all wrong. Today means everything to me and Alfie.
Oh, Jade, I'm sorry.
Frankie, give her a minute, she'll be okay.
I don't know how long I can keep this fake smile up for. I deal with troubled kids all the time, but this...
I know. We're the adults and we feel useless. It's horrible.
Exactly. Sometimes I just don't know how to fill in the silences.
Are you struggling? We all are.
I'm useless.
You're not useless. You're amazing. Don't be so hard on yourself, right? Mm. In fact, I know exactly what we can do.
All right, thanks, bye. That was the nursery. Lexi won't settle, I'm gonna have to go and get her. But the Glazer's gonna beat the house, he's the only one I can get, so I'm just gonna have to go.
But I'll pick her up.
No, I really don't want to put you out.
You're not. I love kids, especially yours.
Joan, I promise I won't be long.
Take all the time you like.
I don't want any more trouble.
And you won't get any from me. Look, I came here to sort this out.
You need to stay away from him and the kids.
I'm not after a fight.
I don't have time for this, because now I've got a window to go and get fixed.
Look, I want to work this out, Joe. Maybe we can talk later. But you don't have to answer now. Just think about it, yeah?
Me to do this. I look ridiculous. Coordinated, but ridiculous.
No, you don't. You look sexy, baby.
No, I don't.
Yeah, you do.
No, I don't. You're not getting me on that thing, and last time you tried, you were terrible at it.
Listen, I've been practicing, okay? Where's your sense of adventure?
Last seen in my late teens.
Really? Thankfully, Jay's got one adult to look after things today. Me. And don't you dare break that skateboard.
What are you wearing?
It's a gold suit.
Right, enjoy this, okay? You've got all the protective gear on. So just enjoy yourself. Think of it as respite, recharging your batteries.
What if she goes through all of this and it doesn't work?
Look, stop thinking the worst. If she was here now, she'd be on there like a shot. She's fearless. Whereas you, old woman, are a wuss. What you say?
All right, old man.
There she is.
Let's do this.
Come on.
You let go of me. I will end you.
All right.
Hold your head quick, find your face on the ground.
Oh,
get
out.
Ow.
Ow, you're right.
Yeah. Oh, sorry.
Will you stop worrying? I'll create the diversion. You go delete the email.
What if he hasn't already read it? Look, he hasn't come down for a shift and it started 10 minutes ago.
You're about to find out why.
Ah, just the person. Thanks for talking to Nathan last night. He was really cut up about Alfie.
Oh, no problem.
Well, you know I'm no good when he's like that. I always say the wrong thing.
It was nothing.
Hey, don't sell yourself short. You're brilliant at handing out advice and cheering him up. I owe you.
Hey, forgot you're on an early shift.
Just can't stay away from the place.
I need to get ready for Alfie and Jay's party, so I'll see you guys later. Later, peeps.
So how are you feeling today?
Better. And it's Alfie and Jade's golden wedding anniversary today, so there's no time to be moping around. Sorry, I was a complete mess yesterday. I don't know what I'd do without you.
That's what friends are for.
Promise not to keep laying my emotional baggage on you, all right?
I'm always around if you need an ear.
Thank you. But today, it's nothing but smiles. Positive mental attitude.
Ooh, what am I like? This is brand new as well. Oh, hello.
Look, I'll sort it. Come on.
So close.
She's our responsibility.
Frankly, she's arrogant, that's what she wants. And I've only just cheered her up.
Yeah,
oh, cool.
You know, Jade's too weak for all this.
Where is she?
Well, she's getting ready.
Can I go see her?
Only if you can talk some sense into her and get her to postpone this party.
She's been looking forward to this.
I just don't want the house full of people and their germs all around her.
That's why I bought these. I'm making sure that everyone uses them.
Oh, Frankie, you must admit, the kid's thought of everything.
I just don't want to risk it.
Shouldn't we all take a risk every now and then? Thanks for the dress.
You look outstanding. Happy golden anniversary.
Come on then. Let's get this party started.
I got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, wavy when I turn it on. Off of my city.
What's up with you, eh? Come on. Do you want your rattle? Huh? Or some food? What do you want? Oh. Hey. I'm sure your daddy'll know what you need.
Well, it isn't budging. I'd help, but, you know.
Probably best not to. You don't want to embarrass yourself or what people say. Do you know, I can't remember if it's baking soda that gets it out.
Well, I'll look it up.
No need. This seems to be working, actually.
It'll only take me a sec.
Seriously? I've got this.
Doesn't look like it to me.
You all right?
I was.
Love me.
You are shivering.
No, I'm excited.
What about it?
It's a surprise.
Go on, tell me.
I can't. Anyway, it's not here yet.
Well, no surprise could top you. I never seem to win anything, but somehow I've ended up with first prize. And it's a Nobel.
Only you know what I'm really going through.
Just taught me one thing. It's to appreciate what you have. Want a drink?
Oh, yes, please.
I'm so thirsty. So it is.
Mission accomplished.
Oh, you're crushing me. I'm fragile, remember?
Nothing fragile about you. You're my champion.
You're mine.
Hey, sister-in-law.
What are you doing?
A toast to 50 years.
50 years.
50 years.
50 years. You did the right thing.
It's just nice to see a smile again.
Joe?
I got your text.
I'm glad you want to talk.
Joe don't want to talk to you. But me, on the other hand, you're going to get what's coming to you.
What are you doing with Lexi?
Joe asked me to look after her. He trusts me.
Oh, I have missed you.
Put her back in the buggy. Joe doesn't want you anywhere near her.
You will never be anything to them kids.
I already am.
Oh, you have crossed the wrong person, you deranged cow. I know it was you that took that statue out of the bin outside the dog and chucked it through his window.
Prove it. You don't frighten me. In fact, you amuse me. You're a joke.
Yeah. But you will not believe the lengths I will go to. You need to up your game, because you don't fool me. I've seen it before, them bunny boiler eyes. I'm going to expose you for the crank that you are.
Who do you think you are?
Mercedes McQueen, bitch. And you've got no chance.
Nathan, that email, it was just a daft joke. Celine sent it when she was drunk. We're just having a laugh.
Oh, well, I'm pleased you're all having such a good laugh.
No.
Look, are you saying none of it was true?
Obviously, I think you're really nice. That other stuff.
Did you even give Lisa a second thought? I mean, what if she had read it?
No one was meant to see it.
It's all true, isn't it? All the opportunities we had to say that stuff. You choose now? We've shared personal stuff. I mean, we said bye to Rachel and Pete together.
I know. I'm sorry. This is the first time that I've realised I found the one. All my other relationships pretty messed up. This felt real. But then with Lisa around, you seemed really happy.
I am.
Look, I know I've done everything wrong. Is there any chance with us?
Are you all right then? She didn't give you too much hassle, did she?
No, she's been a little angel. I really should go.
Ah, come here. No, why don't you stay? I'll make you a cup of tea. You really saved me today.
No, I should go.
What is it?
Nothing.
Why weren't you staying in? What, have I said something? Was Lexi too much of hard work?
No, I love looking after her. I wish I could do it more often.
Then what is wrong? What happened to you?
It doesn't matter.
No. Did Mercedes do that?
I have never been so frightened in all my life. She was so angry and wild. She attacked me. She tried to steal Lexi. And what is wrong with her?
Nathan.
We've run out of smoky bacon crisps, so if you could head to the wholesalers for me, that'd be great. Thank you.
I'd rather talk to you.
You can't see them a bit preoccupied here. Bars don't stop themselves, you know. Maybe if you focused on work rather than sending out head-wrecking emails to people.
That's what I want to talk to you about. We can't carry on like this.
Actually, we can. Now, before you sort out the crisps, why don't you make yourself useful here and just clear those empties. Thank you.
So you don't hate me then?
I'm just doing my job.
I really meant what I said before. Please will you just tell me how you feel?
There you are. Why didn't you show up at the party?
I had to sort a little flood in the cellar.
But it's your brother's anniversary and you're here playing Mrs. Mott. You should be there.
Yeah, I know, I'm sorry. Look, we can go back later. It'll be going on for a while yet.
What's up with you? Has something happened?
No, just a rubbish day. Loads of unnecessary drama. But nothing. Nothing that you can't mend.
It's time.
Time for what?
Gather. Superheroes don't all wear capes or a costume, but they are all around us. And mine's right in front of me. Everything. Everything I've done, I couldn't have done without you.
Jade!
I'm so sorry.
No, don't you dare apologize.
Somebody do something!
Yeah, ambulance, please.
Hey, I love you, okay?
New Nights, new series, E4 tonight, 8:30. Brand new Big Bang. Penny and Leonard tying the knot again. Second time lucky? 9 o'clock straight after, brand new demon-slaying comedy horror Crazy Head. The guy who made the show has a good CV. He did Misfits. Channel 4 News comes next.
Hurry up! I'm starving!